Well, he married that Guado, the rural woman. They finally got married, so I guess we don't know where they're at, but